to study and live in France, but I'd miss Manila so much. But good thing, I have a secret to relieving my homesickness. I'd add more coffee made to my coffee, and I'd feel right back at home again.